So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. One thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hi! I need to hit a ball. Damn.
Yeah, totally.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job. Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Hey, get in, we're running late.
Jesus, have you been drinking?
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Thank you for riding LS Transit. It's been real. Peace.
Thank you.
that's doing 50 miles per hour on Tower Street in South Boston Hill.
Light.
Good to go.